And we're streaming, guys.
Woo, streaming!
Is that perfect for the stream?
That is great for the stream.
I'm Batman.
Oh, we're back at... I mean, I'm not up on it yet, but I can see what it's downloading. We're back to the Clue one?
Yeah. I figured we'd start at Clue. Because we left off at Clue.
Good one.
Yeah, that works.
Adam, there's dead babies there.
I know. I think I'm on Mike's team this time, so...
I don't know what I'm on, because I'm kind of just loading stuff. You know, because my computer sucks. Chris, I was so tempted to buy Minecraft, but I legit think my computer won't be able to handle it.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, one of our friends that we, Jacob, he told me, I mean, he believes it's the same thing, because my computer doesn't have enough, was it RAM, I think he said?
How much RAM does your computer have?
I don't know, it's crap. Sometimes it's hard to play this game, too.
Mike, turn down your volume.
Yeah.
Someone's... Yeah, it was not me.
Someone needs to turn down their volume.
It wasn't me. Oh god, we're dropping so many frames.
Just give me a second, man. My computer's special and needs to be treated carefully.
I'm still trying to figure out how to get to stop dropping frames.
I have the volume turned down when I start, but once the game actually plays, it turns back up.
Hey, Chris, how can I get to stop dropping frames?
How do you get what? The stream?
Yeah.
You have to turn down the resolution or something.
I think I'm on Christmas TV. I'm spectating right now, but that's who I'm spectating. I wonder who opened that door. Also, you see the door closed.
I can see him. That's the thing. I saw him first.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did. And then I saw you open the door, and I'm like, oh, I know where he went.
There we go.
You threw it.
I didn't mean to. Was it my intention? Actually. Hey, Chris.
Yes. I can't reach it. Ah. Yeah. Yes, good idea.
That is not it.
So who's actually playing right now?
Mike's a hunter, and that's it.
No, I'm hunting too.
Adam, are you?
Oh, okay.
Oh, so. Alright, well, it's 2v2 right now. It's just us 4 until Dylan gets on.
He said he's good to go.
Are you on 2 servers, or did you switch him to the other one?
It doesn't matter. I'm on both, so it should be fine.
Hello?
Hello.
Hey.
Welcome to the stream.
Oh, you have to explain to him how to get into our game, did you?
Nope. I was going to explain that to him, but he was busy talking to his mom.
Ah, I see.
And now he has to be new.
That is
figure it out.
That is a great poster on the wall, guys. It's purple with and black squares.
So apparently, not just clicking the LAN on the server list, huh?
Nope. You have to activate the special thingy. Then the special thing you type in connect and then my IP address.
What's the special thing?
The command thingy.
You said I'm gonna go to options and push tilde.
Yeah, well the options and
options in advance.
Options
then
advanced
tilde.
And then command thingy.
Oh, okay. What's your IP?
Look it up on Hamachi. Don't read it out loud.
What's your IP?
I mean, they can't get out.
Make sure you tell everyone on the stream.
Well, I meant type me the IP, but I forgot about the marker.
Well, I'm in the middle of the game.
No!
No!
Riz!
No!
Well,
did you find him, Mike?
Why'd you do that?
No, I'm kind of stuck.
Seriously?
I didn't intentionally do that. We were both moving.
Yeah.
So it's on both. It's on both of us.
We'll see.
No, it's both of us. Don't leave that.
I don't know, just type your IP.
You press connect. Right, connect. Then the IP is the word. Yeah, connect. Then type in the number.
Right out, connect, and then connect.
Connect, space, the IP address.
Okay.
There you go. You did it. Congrats.
Woo! It's just gonna take a minute to load.
That's fine.
Okay.
Still got 3 minutes to spare anyway.
Yeah, it's still 3 minutes and 45 seconds before they lose.
Oh, yay!
No!
Cool. Awesome.
What?
You know what this game needs?
We're unstuck.
What does it need? Hula Girl?
No.
Cowbell?
Cow racing.
Cow racing.
Hey Meg, I won you that 800 gold last night.
Yeah.
Sure,
I
won 400.
I was between blue and green, so I ended up picking blue because of that.
Yeah, there we go. 800 gold.
Woo! Everyone else lost.
Yeah. Cow racing is always the best part. Not that it's a bad game, I very much like that game. But I looked up online to see how many years it actually takes. So there's apparently an infinite number of years, FYI.
Yeah.
It just keeps going until you beat the game.
Yeah, we're not doing the... We're not doing the infinite number of years, though.
It would be a very long RPG live season.
It really would.
Alright, I'm in.
Infinity years! Oh my gosh.
Man, I've got some really bad lag.
Hunters or props?
Whatever you want.
Ah! Error thing.
I'm lagging now!
Door's
not opening!
Out.
Right there, the camera!
Okay. That error.
Dang it!
Yes.
Wait, you got errors?
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't get all the textures.
You didn't put them in the right places.
Welcome to my world.
You failed.
I followed the YouTube thing.
Apparently you failed.
By the way, did you guys remember that I hid there with you guys last time?
Yeah, I know. I was typing to him. I said, hopefully he forgets.
I remember we walked by like 5 times, so...
Hey, look what I...
I had a plan that we would just try to escape, but
well, I was
the door one open for a minute.
I was thinking like
okay, no,
I was thinking like no, they can't be that stupid. I'll check there towards the end.
I said it was smart. Lights off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Mike and I discovered that we can turn the lights off for the entire building.
Oh really? How? Is it cheap?
No.
Adam's a dead baby and he's up here.
Spooky baby!
I just wasted my skin.
I got him.
Yay!
Well, I did you guys a favor. I wasted both of their grenades. Well, wasted one and then Chris used the other, but... Spooky baby.
That wasn't a waste.
Not too much of a waste, but neither of you have grenades now and there's still two people to kill.
There's two sheep being right here.
Can I turn the lights on? We can see the
other. Oh, I'll help you out with that. Lights
oh,
are on.
Oh God, Mike. Yeah.
There's a switch.
Yeah, that might be Mike.
I'm like lagging.
Hello there.
Hold on, I gotta check.
Fuck.
Where are you, Chris?
Hallway?
Hallway?
Oh.
Seriously, Mike! I looked away for 2 seconds. What the heck is going on here? Come on, if I can get away as a filing cabinet, you can get away as a chair. What happened to Dylan?
Alright, I'm good now.
He's fixing the, he was fixing the errors.
Oh, so is he just in T form in the middle of the room?
Hey, I can't see what those charms are going to do. Turn light back on. Turn light back on. Thank you.
Oh, boo, I'm not in this game.
You're not.
You're
just spectating. We were in the last game. There was three of us in the last game.
Yeah, but I had to exit. I had to restart Carrie's mod.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where I'm going. Actually.
Oh, they don't want to come across.
What?
Mega leg.
Oh.
Now you can change that to whatever you want, right?
I just haven't done it yet. Give me a break. I just don't care.
God.
There's a nickname Sierra started, and I just kind of kept it, you know.
Nope, that doesn't work. I'm trying to turn the sound off. Because my guy just stomps around everywhere.
So is the only way to tell that someone's a prop either move or just know the map so well?
You look directly at them, you can see their name.
Oh, okay.
No.
So you can pick up props.
Hey, you caught me in midair.
Got her.
Well, yeah. If you stare at it, like directly at it, it'll show the name of the person.
Okay.
And you can't pick them up. You can pick any other prop up for the most part.
So unless they're like really big, you can't pick up a chair.
Yeah, you can.
If you take,
you can pick up any chair you want and slam it on the ground.
Yeah, I see that. You lift it up to the ceiling and drop it. Nice.
The ceiling. Oh, lift it up to the ceiling. Yes.
You raise it over your head and then drop
that
it.
That means he's near you.
I know that.
If you take damage when you shoot a prop, that means it's an actual prop and not a person.
Or he's glitching through the ground.
Wait, so you take damage if you shoot something that's not a person?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So
that way, that way we can't just go around shooting everything.
If you fire a grenade at random bunch of props, you know, you will likely die. That's a good way to die.
Okay. I was wondering, I was like, why don't they just run around and just kill stuff? That don't make sense.
Because you will die.
And dying is bad.
I'm okay, you turn off the lights. It makes it harder for you to find me.
Don't turn off the lights.
Maybe I should go turn off the lights. Which one talked to team?
Why?
You! U is for team, Y is for everybody.
Y is Y for everybody.
Or just open your mouth and talk while here.
Yeah.
I was just going to be a one-word answer that wouldn't have told you anything, so.
Get out of the kitchen quick. Oh no!
You can do it, Adam.
He couldn't figure out the door.
That wasn't me at the door. I was trying to jump over something. Hey, Mike, I'll leave that to you.
And they run straight for the kitchen.
I know.
Well, knowing Meg, she really would do that, thinking we wouldn't go to the kitchen.
Maybe I'm doing a double reverse psychology.
It keeps glitching back. It's closed. It's been pissing me off.
Glitchy.
I'm not special.
I don't know. Should we have taunt? You guys are doing so well. Searching those rooms.
How was that?
That was a taunt.
Taunt?
Ben, did you hear that or no?
I heard it. It was...
Someone heard it.
Like... yeah.
Is that supposed to help them?
Yeah, you can kind of tell where the...
A taunt?
If you're wearing headphones, you can tell where the direction they are.
Yeah, you go to follow the sound.
Maybe he's a radio. So there's still a couple things that have an error on the add-on thing.
Yeah, that...
Well, is it overwhelming, or is it just
a little bit
of... No,
it's just one thing every once in a while, like a painting, right. The TV in the room, and the mic is in.
Yeah.
Well, it's better than having the entire wall pink and black and then big red arrows everywhere.
Yeah, throw that thing in the fire, Mike.
Meg, I already found him. My stupid lag.
What is
it?
He's in the basement. It's like a camera or something.
Anymore.
That was lag.
You are a brave soul, Chris.
You have to make it interesting.
Get off the lower floor!
So it's better to be a small object.
But you have less health than a small object.
Oh, okay.
Over here, Chris.
You guys are bad.
You have a grenade, Mike?
All right, open the door, I'll stay here and shoot.
Got him.
Oh, come on, Chris.
My lag ruined that for me. I had a lock with the grenade. Well, computer.